Welcome to Day 19, Meditation, Listening to the Divine. We all want more peace, more joy, and more serenity in our lives. Certainly, if there were a pill in the market that could provide this, it would be in great demand. In fact, this is available to all of us. Sometimes we are like a person standing on the shore looking over the far-reaching ocean for a solution that is lying right at our feet. All we have to do is embrace the daily practice of meditation and deep relaxation, and a whole new world opens up to us. When we meditate, we get in touch with our life force, and the fruit of this is radiated out to others. Taking time to sit quietly, to be silent, and go within nourishes our spirit and opens the door to changing our brain, our body, our health, and our relationships. The calming effect of meditation heals the nervous system, releases any damaging stress from the system. When deeply relaxed, you are able to understand your life's purpose and make better decisions. When you take time to drink from the well within, creativity, inspiration, new wisdom, and new insights flow from a peaceful place.
Think for a moment of the extraordinary benefits of meditation described in cutting-edge research. After practicing deep relaxation and meditation, the genes that help fight inflammation and kill disease cells are known to switch on. This is truly amazing. Imagine your genetic system being transformed. Meditation and deep breathing improve the chances of remaining free of arthritis and joint pain. It promotes a stronger immune system, healthier hormone levels, and lower blood pressure. Recently, more exciting information has come to us from research on the brain. It shows that meditation builds up the gray matter in the brain in areas that impact emotions, memory, self-awareness, impulses, and mood control. New neural pathways can be created and thickened. Meditation also takes the couple relationship to a more conscious level. Harmony and emotional balance deepen. It contributes to greater calmness.
It is no surprise that billionaire founder of Bridgewater Hedge Fund, Ray Dalio, says, "Meditation, more than anything in my life, was the biggest ingredient of whatever success I've had. It allows you to clear your head and bring an equanimity to everything." Actor Hugh Jackman says, "Meditating twice a day is like dipping into that powerful source that creates everything. I take a bath in it." Our centering thought for today is, "I will nourish my mind, body, spirit, and relationship by taking time to connect with my life force."
And now take a moment for you and your partner to find a comfortable position. Breathe deeply and slowly. Once more, close your eyes. Let your body relax. Release any tensions. And listen. We will start and end our meditation with the ringing of the chimes.
Our sacred words for today are, "In silence, I will open my heart to divine wisdom. In silence, I will open my heart to divine wisdom. Silently reflect on these words as you relax in a meditative state. In silence, I will open my heart to divine wisdom.
And when you are ready, slowly open your eyes and orient yourself to your present surroundings. Take whatever time you need.
Today we invite you to reflect upon the many benefits of meditating daily. In the words of Paul McCartney, "Meditation gives me an island of calm in so much turbulence." Blessings to you.
And have a beautiful day, taking time to experience the transforming power of meditation.